जय जगन्नाथ। नमस्कार, प्रणाम टू ऑल। ए वार्म एंड बेस्ट फुल आफ्टरनून टू वन एंड ऑल प्रेजेंट ओवर हियर। इट्स माय प्रिविलेज टू प्रपोज अ वोट ऑफ थैंक्स एंड एक्नॉलेज द कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ दोज हु हैव वर्क्ड रियली हार्ड टू मेक दिस नेशनल सेमिनार ऑन मार्वेल्स इन द फील्ड ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी ऑर्गेनाइज्ड बाय द ओडिशा इंजीनियर्स फोरम in association with Bhuvananda Usha School of Engineering, Cuttack. I, Professor Sushant Kumar Shetty, Associate Professor Electrical Engineering, RIMS Cuttack, and Joint Secretary, the Odisha Engineers Forum, would like to extend my most sincere thanks to Almighty for His blessings and making today's event a resounding success. As we know, the Odisha Engineers Forum is the brainchild of Dr. Engineer Prabhakar Swain, who is continuing as the president of the Odisha Engineers Forum from its inception in 1998. Presently, 507 life members consisting of engineers from different government organizations, technical institutions, research organizations, private engineering organizations are life members of the Odisha Engineers Forum. I congratulate and thanks all the esteemed members for their kind presence and participation. On behalf of organizing committee, I extend my heartfelt thanks to our most revered president, the Odisha Engineers Forum, Dr. Engineer Prabhakar Swain, and my teacher, my well-wisher, and today's national seminar program coordinator, Professor Prabhat Kumar Paidi, Working President Engineer Bimal Chandra Das, Vice President Engineer Sushil Mahapatra, Secretary Engineer Sushil Kumar Sahu, for their immense support and best guidance to make this national seminar a successful one. I express my gratitude to our esteemed speaker and distinguished guest of inaugural session, Professor R.P. Mohanty, former Vice Chancellor, Swa University, Chief Inaugurator, Sri Sen Bairam Manthiram, Chief Executive Officer of Central Power TODL, Engineer Gyanaranjan Rai, Principal, Post Cuttack, for gracing this occasion and having spared their valuable time in spite of their busy schedule and to illuminate us through wonderful presentation about the theme topic. Thank you, sir. I express my gratitude to our esteemed technical session chair, Professor Ashok Kumar Tripathi, Chairman, Power Energy Society, IEEE-BBSR, subsection, and former Director General, Central Power Research Institute, Bangalore, who is always a source of inspiration for all of us, who enlighten us about the overall power scenario. Thank you, sir, for your kind presence and valued contribution. I extend my gratefulness to our eminent invited speaker, Engineer Pavitra Mohan Sahu, AGM Electrical, Atabad Divisional Manager, TPCU DUL, and esteemed speaker, Engineer Rasminandan Bohidar, former EIC and Special Secretary, Rural Development, Government of Odisha. Thank you, sir, for your motivational speech, wonderful presentation, and brief explanation about the power scenario sector as well as the time management. I extend my gratefulness to Engineer Chandan Kumar Barik, Director, Genesis Engineering, and my friends Professor Krishna Chandra Sahu, for their kind presence. I would also like to extend hearty thanks to all esteemed members of the Odisha Engineers Forum, principal, heads of the department, faculty members, staff members, electronics and print media, PRO cell, for the success of the national seminar. My sincere thanks goes to all the organizing committee members of Post Cuttack for their best effort to make the event a successful one. Last but not the least, a hearty thanks to each and every individual, industry or faculty participant from different corners of our country. Today all the sessions were informative as well as marvelous one. Hopefully it will be helpful for all our participants. once again I thank everyone for their valuable contribution for making this seminar a great success. Thank you one and all. Sarve bhavantu sukhinah. Jai.